Have you ever been stuck in a traffic jam? Does the car which is on the highway move at a different speed than the cars that are stuck in a traffic jam?
How far is your house from your school? How long does it take you to get there?
Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Basics of speed and measuring an object's motion.
If you had been stuck in a traffic jam, you remember that your car was moving very slowly. Objects move at different speeds around us all the time. Speed is a measurement of how fast something is moving. Speed measures the distance that an object travels over time.
The speed of an object is the same no matter which direction it moves.
Can you tell me an example?
If the car A moves 10 meters backward every 5 seconds. Car B moves 10 meters forward in 5 seconds. The speed of both car is still 10 meters per 5 seconds.
Speed is displayed in units of distance over time. Therefore, to calculate an object's speed, divide the distance it travels by the time it takes to travel there. Speed is defined as distance per unit of time. Some common units of speed are meters per second and kilometers per hour. We often see speed in units of kilometers per hour. To compare the speed of one object to the speed of a second object, measure the distance both objects travel in a given period of time. The object that travels the greater distance in the same amount of time is moving at a greater speed. If a car travels 6 kilometers in 1 hour and a second car travels 9 kilometers in 1 hour, the second car is moving at a greater speed.
Another way to compare speed is to see which object moves a given distance in the smaller amount of time. Imagine two runners racing 1,000 meters. The runner that finishes in less time is faster. He has the greater speed. How far is your house from your school?
How long it takes to travel a distance depends on how fast you are moving. If you walk somewhere, it will take you longer to get there than if you travel on a faster moving bicycle. Something that moves as quickly as an airplane or high-speed train can cover a long distance in a short period of time.
Speed is the measurement of how fast something is moving. Faster moving things have higher speeds, and slower moving things have lower speeds.
You can find the speed that something is moving by doing some simple math.
First, you must know the distance traveled. Then, you need to know how long it took to get there. To find the speed, you divide the distance by the time.
If your school is 3 kilometers away, and it took you 1 hour to walk there, your rate of speed would be 3 kilometers per hour.
A bus traveled 600 kilometers in 6 hours. The average rate of speed would be 100 kilometers per hour.
You are excellent.
Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.